whole thing started. They didn't give you any masks because your boss didn't want the store to look like a hazardous place to shop. Now every day your life is threatened performing your regular tasks, and you can't afford an unpaid leave of absence, so you can't just stop. And everyone calls you a hero, but you didn't sign up to be one. I hope your hazard pay is on its way this coronavirus season. The best way to support you is to minimize the shopping we do. We could stay at home and order through Instacart, but that company is screwing all their workers too. And most of us are sheltered in place where we can meditate and unwind. We eat our food like it fell from heaven. It's a very American state of mind. And everyone calls you a hero, but you didn't sign up to be one. I hope your hazard pay is on its way